The casting of Brideshead was a kind of great adventure for Derek and for me.
And Michael had a very canny, shrewd eye for casting.
The cast made a huge contribution to the success of the adaptation.
Obviously, Anthony Andrews and Jeremy Irons virtually made their name overnight in that series.
Originally, Anthony and Jeremy were cast the other way round.
Jeremy was certainly going to be cast very, very early on. He was a rising young actor and he'd done brilliant work at the RSC.
Originally, when I was approached, they wanted me to play Sebastian.
Derek and Michael's first choice for Charles was 25-year-old Anthony Andrews, already a familiar face of ITV drama.
He was mostly known for being this very brave young chap in Danger UXB.
Which was the story of a young bomb disposal officer in London, based in London in 1942.
While happy to embrace Brideshead, Anthony's affection was for the showy Sebastian rather than the chilly Charles.
When I was asked if I would go along and see Derek Granger and Michael Lindsay Hogg, I suddenly had this horrible feeling that they weren't thinking of me as Sebastian. So I freaked.
So then Derek and I thought, well, maybe Jeremy could play Charles Ryder.
You shouldn't do it, sir. You shouldn't, really.
Jeremy said he didn't really like that idea so much because he recognized, as Anthony Andrews did, that Sebastian is a very, very showy part. And so he said he had to think about it.
Having reread the book, I felt that Charles would be a man I wanted to try to find.
And he said yes, but with a kind of sadness at giving up Sebastian, I think.